text is the primary way of displaying text in Jetpack Compose, and it's quite customizable. The way that you do this is by looking at the parameters of the composable function and change any value that you see fit according to your needs. For example, if I want to change the color, I need to change the color to pass the color parameter and change it to red, for example. I can change the font weight to make it a bit bolder. And those familiar with web development, they're going to find themselves at home, as you can also pass the numeric value to the weight like this. You can change the font size to make it a bit bigger like this. EM is also available as values. And you can change things such as the line height, soft wrap, max lights, and so on, so on. Everything is part of the text parameter that you want to customize.